I got accepted to ng-conf!
Yeah! I got into ng-conf! Okay, guys, how is, I don't know English, never mind. Okay, my name is Shai Reznik. I'm so excited to be here, as you can see, and today we're going to do something special together. For this, I will need your full cooperation. So, for starters, let's meet everybody, let's get to know one another. All the people from the United States, please raise your hands and leave it up. Okay, now all the rest, also raise your hand. Leave your hands. Okay, now give a five to each other. Okay, and say your name quickly. Say your name to each other. Quickly. Yeah. Okay, that's it. Shut up. Yeah. Okay, now on the count of three, yell the name you've heard, okay? One, two, three. I will call you guys Shula, okay? So Shula, let's all stand up. Oh, yeah. Don't be lazy, okay? Now, clap and yell as loud as you can, as hard as you can. Okay, thank you. Thank you very much. You can all sit down. Okay, now I can tell my friends I got a standing ovation. Okay, now that we are all warmed up, let's begin our ng-wat talk. Okay, so who am I? I'm Shai Reznik. My main hobby in life is doing improv, which is a mix of stand-up comedy and stage play acting, but improvised. I've been doing front-end development for over 10 years, and I run the largest JavaScript meetup group in Israel. For the past few years, I've been teaching and consulting over 20 enterprise companies and startups, teaching web development. And this is an illustration of me consulting. if you will hire me, this is how it will look like. Okay. So I've been lecturing all over the world and mainly telling people how great Angular is. Okay, so recently I combined the two passions of mine, improv and front-end development, and founded highres.io, which is an online training school that teaches front-end development and architecture, but for people who have a short attention span, okay? And love nonsense humor. Okay, so about this talk. So when I thought about what should I do for this talk, okay? I forgot to do stuff, okay. So when I thought about this talk, I thought to myself, okay, I need to do something interesting. And I remembered a very funny talk called JavaScript Wet. Okay, by Gary Bernhardt, where he explained and illustrated weird stuff about JavaScript using wet pictures. What are wet pictures, you ask? Here's an example. Okay. He actually allowed me to use his photo. We emailed and stuff. Here's another example. I don't know. Okay. I thought to myself, wait a minute, I have a PhD in wet pictures. Okay, so So, ladies and gentlemen, I now present to you the ng-wat talk. Take a minute to fill it in, Leonardo and the baby. Okay. So, let's talk about Angular, shall we? So, every framework, its key feature is the documentation, right? So, in Angular, we have a wonderful documentation. Everything is so simple and clear. Let's say we want to have a select box, right? And we want to bind it to an array of options. Okay, so what we do? We go to the select documentation and we search for ng options, right? And we just read it. So, let's read. For array data sources, label for value in array, select as label for value in array, label group by group for value in array, select as label group by group for value in array. Wait, I have only 10 minutes. What? Okay. Okay, okay. Share time. You, what's your name? What's your name?
Dave,
wonderful name. Okay, great, so let's continue. Let's talk about filters, okay? Filters, yeah, exciting. As we all know, filters in Angular are those pipe thingies that you put in your expression, right? This is the professional term, pipe thingies. Okay, so if we want to add a filter, we go to the documentation and we see that in our filters documentation, we have the first item, which is a filter. So we have a filter, which is a filter. What? Okay, story time. 2 years ago, I was consulting to a client, and one of the developers in the team, I asked him to add a filter. And he asked me, which one? And I said, the filter. And he asked, yeah, but which one? And I said, filter, the filter. And he asked, okay, but which one? And I said, the filter. You have the filter, and you have filters, and you have a filter. So just use the filter. And he looked at me like, what? Like, guys, seriously, the Angular team, why are you doing this to us? Why confusing? Why calling the stuff the same name? Okay, like calling a filter, is like calling your son. You just don't do it. Okay. But, you know, we all make mistakes, and it's fine, as long as it don't happen twice, right? You did it again! Which services, why? Calling the same name! What is happening? Why are you playing? What sick game are you playing with us that you do this stuff to us? I don't really know. What is going on in your meetings, like when you decide on the name? I imagine like smoke and reggae music, you know, and buffalo and joints are passed around, you know, and then Igor like takes a joint and like he's like. Fuck it. Let's call them services. We'll confuse them. And everybody laugh and hug a chihuahua or whatever you guys are doing that in Google. I don't know. Okay. Take a minute. Okay. So let's talk about something completely different. Let's talk about services. So services, we have a service and a factory and a provider. And apparently, it's the second most voted question in Stack Overflow, which I don't understand why, because it's such a clear concept, right? Angular team, let me do you a favor. I'm a consultant, so let me teach you a really, really, really super easy explanation to beginners, you know, that just starting with Angular. It goes like this, really simple. You have a factory, which is a service, and you have a service, which is a service, and both have providers. And when you write a factory as your service, you actually write a provider which returns a factory, which is basically a service. Okay. I think my work here is done. No, let's go here, Wait. Hey, whoa, yes. Yeah. I have five more minutes. Wait. No, I was kidding. Nailed it. Okay. Share time. Okay. You left the hardest. Okay, cool. Okay, awesome. So let's talk about directives now. So people really think that like the Angular team wrote the directive API. Wow, I'm trying. Just to confuse us, right? But it's not true. They actually wanted to make us smarter, right? So they want to challenge our minds so it really grow with things like when to use the compile and when to use the lint function, when to use the lint function and when to use the controller, or what like pre-link and post-link and that thing. Whatever that is. Whatever that is. Because it's really like grows your mind, you see? It's like expanding your horizon, right? It's like really like mind-blowing. Okay, but let's stop talking about stuff that are confusing in directive. Let's talk about transclusion, okay? So to those of you who don't know, transclusion is when you want this is actually much clearer than the actual explanation of transclusion. This is like really like puts the point like much better than the actual documentation, you know? So Mishko, why did you bring back the term from the 80s, okay, from the depths of computer science? Even the guy who invented it, like, that's not a real word, you know? So I would like to welcome Mishko to the stage for just quickly, okay? For behalf of all the developers ever that ever misused the word transclusion, I give you this t-shirt, okay? Okay? So you will be reminded every time, okay? Thank you very much. Okay? Okay. Awesome. By the way, I have more t-shirt. I'm selling $30 a piece, okay? So. Great. So, Angular is known as a super heroic MVW framework, which obviously MVW stands for Model View and WAT. Yeah. But on a serious note, a super heroic framework could only be done by superheroes. And I'm talking about, of course, the Angular team and the Angular community, right? So I really love you guys, everyone in the community. And I think the best feature of Angular is not dependency injection or services or testing or stuff like that. It's the community. And the great community comes from a great leaders. So thank you guys, really. Sorry about the cliches and stuff, but this is really how I feel. And it wasn't a joke. So to end this session, this short session,
I had like 40 minutes of materials, but I need to cut it down. I would like to ask us all, me included, that although this so this talk was like complaining about Angular and stuff like that, but I want to send the opposite message. Let's make a rule, okay? Every time we want to complain or criticize, let's create a pull request instead, okay? So, and help support this guy, okay? So I'm Shai Reznik from iRes.io, and I want to leave you with this message. You will remember, okay? Just remember that light is love. Okay, thank you very much. Woo! Woo! Gracias, señores, señores.